Whether the collection was intended to be impressive or not is now immaterial. So let's just sum it up and dive right in.
I do not know of any other collection in the state of Iowa with this type of value.
There are King James Bibles older than America, and, in a touch of irony, a first edition of Darwin's Origin of Species. And larger than any coffee table that might hold it is George Catlin's Portfolio of the North American Indian,